back to Sunny Studio. Today, I have come up with a book review. So, this is a Peppa Pig book. The publishers are Ladybird Publishers. So, today I am going to read this Peppa Pig book. This is Peppa Pig, Sports Day. So, let us start our story. It is sports day at school. Peppa, George and everyone are there. So, you can see this picture. Everyone are there. There is Peppa, her friend, her mother and father. First, it is the running race. Ready, steady, go, says Madam Gazelle. They all run as fast as they can. You can see this is the picture, but you can't see them running in the next picture. I think you will be. But Peppa is not ready. She comes last. She is not happy at all. Peppa is not happy because she didn't win. Because she is arguing with Susie Sheep. Rebecca Rabbit wins the running race. Hooray, everyone says. You can see Rebecca Rabbit is holding the prize over here. Next is the long jump. Ready, steady, go, says Madam Gazelle again. George jumps as far as he can, but he comes the last. George is not happy at all. George is crying over here. Richard Rabbit wins the long jump. Hooray, everyone says. You can see Richard Rabbit is holding the prize here. Next is the relay race. Ready, steady, go, says Madam Gazelle again. Daddy Pig runs as fast as he can. So, here is Daddy Pig running. He's in the lead. Here, Peppa, says Daddy Pig. Run as fast as you can, but Peppa is not ready. Emily Elephant wins the relay race. Hooray, everyone says. Peppa comes last again. She is not happy at all. Her face is sad out here. So, Emily Rabbit has won the race. Next is the tug of war. Ready, steady, go, says Madam Gazelle. Everyone tugs as hard as they can. Snap, the rope breaks. The boys and girls. Now everyone wins, says Madam Gazelle. Hooray, says Peppa. I win at last. I like sports day. Everyone is smiling in this picture. So this is the story of sports day. I have also seen this in TV, this cartoon. I see Peppa Pig sometimes also. Some of you may have seen it, some of you have not. This is my favorite story in all of them. First, Peppa will not win, but next she will win. So, that's why I like this book. Thanks for watching. Bye. Click like and subscribe and stay tuned for the next video.